It was pretty crazy. They came in, the SWAT came out, they came in a big group and knocked the door down, broke the glass, you know, got in there.
More breaking news. Tonight we're learning more about the murder-suicide at the Port of the Islands Resort in Collier County.
The Collier County Sheriff's Office says an employee was shot at the resort yesterday. People were in a panic as deputies evacuated the entire resort. SWAT teams and deputies found the shooter dead in an office room. NBC2's Sarah Mankiewicz is local tonight at the resort, speaking to the man who saw that chaos from his houseboat right next door.
Well, I first told you about this investigation last night, but now I want to bring you closer to where multiple agencies were going in and out searching for an active shooter. I talked to one man who says his houseboat behind the resort even shook from a loud boom.
We heard that flashbang go off or whatever it was, that loud boom. And I mean, it shook the boat. It had all of us kind of curious as to what happened.
Brandon Stearns was coming back to his houseboat from a fishing charter when one of his buddies called him saying something bad was happening at the resort.
We had the SWAT team over here. Big armored vehicle came in and we had heard kind of what happened and we were on standby.
The Collier County Sheriff's Office says two people are now dead after a former employee came into the lobby and killed an employee around 3:30 Sunday afternoon.
We had FWC on the water. They had cops pretty much everywhere, land, water. They had a helicopter up above us, you know, looking around.
The SWAT team showed up not knowing if the suspect was going on a killing spree.
Yeah, it was pretty crazy. They came in, the SWAT came out, they came in a big group and knocked the door down, broke the glass, you know, got in there.
People couldn't go in or out of the resort property for around 8 hours. As sirens blared, all people could do was wait.
We didn't end up getting out of there until probably like 11:30.
Deputies found the suspect dead inside the hotel office.
There's never been a murder, you know what I mean? There's never been a cold murder coming into here.
The identities of both people who died aren't being released yet, since next of kin has not been notified.
The shooter, from what I heard, was kind of not really a great guy and had some issues, and it was a new kid that they just hired, and he came in and took it out on him. You know, I think they fired him.
You can count on us to keep you updated on why the shooting happened in the first place. I'm local in Collier County, Sarah Mankiewicz, NBC2.